see this, what this front does. I need to put a little bit of weight in the back. That's fine.
It goes
that's
down the front.
Yeah.
You see it going down the front.
It needs a bit of weight at the back. Now we've ruined it.
You got to have two knots.
Goes well. Too fast, but there you go.
A lot of water went on it then, didn't it?
You expect from these.
By my pole, don't you mark my pole, tide's coming in.
Yeah. Stuffing around with model boats. What's doing?
And the duck, oh!
That's going in through the door. You see that? When you turn then, it's all going in through the door then.
Well, maybe not, it may not be.
It was.
And we'll set the scuff as well.
Here we are.
So we endeavour.
I reckon that's just a little bit too
much. I'll just get that mixed up, she'll be right. Oh, $69 for a litre of it.
Miss that.
Took
yeah, like a real race boat too, where the prop acts like a brake. Open her up.
No, not yet. He's on the wrong side of...
You're just a lot bigger than her, Nala.
Hello. How are you? Oh, you're a good guy.
Nala. Very big. Big of a pup, this. Good girl. Won't hurt you. It's only a pup. It's only 12 months.
Oh, yeah.
Good girl.
You
look like a
Randy Ramsey. Oh, I hope I'm not.
Reverse into him, go on. One thing I can call, out of control. Maybe we get that for Randall where his boat just signals all the time out of control. Ooh. cool.
The black one's a good type
of shit. One in front of you. We'll go into it.
And we do.
Well done.
Which boat said, which boat are you using?
Oh, yeah, I thought that. I'm sorry, I was just watching.
You're using that.
I'm bored of asking my boat now.